Today, friends and family of a missing Tinley Park teacher hope to reignite interest in his disappearance. They're going to be holding a candlelight vigil tonight for Dan Jarski at Andrews High School. That's where he taught. Jarski has been missing since September 9th, leaving his wallet and cell phone behind at his Grant Park home. 2 days later, his abandoned van was found in the woods. Despite a bleak trail of evidence, his family is still praying that he's going to be found safe.